Hey people, blessed Saturday to everyone who's in the line of the living and who's in the line of the 242. Hi, I'm DeWitt, one half of Modest and Respect. I'm here today sitting with Mr. Russell to get a clear view of a person who changed his life, who used to hang with the wrong set of people, but made a 180 degree change in his life. So I can give the floor to Mr. Russell. Good day, Mr. Russell.
Good day, good day. Everything cool.
My first question to you is right. What made you change your life from the lifestyle of some of your friends? In some cases, maybe some of your friends might have got killed. Some might have gone on the run. Some might be in prison. Some might be missing. But what made you make that significant change in your life?
Well, I made that change after I did some bad things. I went to prison and that really changed my life. I started going to church, reading my Bible. The Lord really helped me on what I have to achieve in my life.
But I know you had some friends one time ago who got killed. You want to elaborate to someone or you who's listening to this to not go in that same direction?
Yeah, I can elaborate on that. Basically is just that don't follow the crowd. You see, crowd will make you a good person or make you a bad person. You see, it all depends on who you follow. But you can't follow the crowd because the crowd will lead you to destruction. That's what the devil wants.
So a prime example of you who come from a good family structure, right? What would you say is the root of this problem in this country when it comes to gang banging and guns and different things?
Well, the gang banging really come from the young people because they growing up. So the older guys just giving the young guys these things and they doing these committing these robberies, these murders. But if you want to change, I would say get the young people involved in like activities like basketball, volleyball, or whatever sport they comfortable in, get them to do what they like. But that'll keep them out of trouble.
You was a prominent person right now. Besides sitting on the side of me, you know you're supposed to be in the National Baseball League. Elaborate on that. So let the people know where you come from and what the opportunities that was given to you, but you decide to go a different route.
Okay. Well, growing up, I always had like baseball and basketball. I always was an athlete. But growing up, I did like the sport, you know, but I end up doing some bad things, which I'm not proud of. I end up doing some bad things, didn't finish school, didn't want to go to school. I had a dream, I could have gone to the MLB, but I didn't choose that lifestyle because a lot of stuff was going on. A lot of my friends, family passed away. So I was dealing through a lot. I was going through a lot. So my head wasn't there. But I'm saying for the you and who out there listening, that you can be who you want to be. You don't have to be what you're trying to be.